So growing up, a lot of people eat, you know, pumpkin around the holidays, but my family eats a lot of sweet potatoes. And my Nana taught me this trick, which is if you let it bake off and then let it cool completely and sit in its own juices, you pinch the top off and then you just give it a twist and it comes out completely clean. And that way you can just cut or break off whatever piece you need, wrap it back, and put it away until you need the next piece.